Florida's largest food hall closing at the end of the month, but it will not be permanent. The Delray Beach Market will undergo a temporary construction closure beginning January 30th. We're told by representative that oversees the market it should reopen sometime this summer, barring any permitting issues. The renovations will make room for two new tenants on opposite ends of the food hall.